To allow or deny clipboard in Google Chrome, on Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap our icon or three dot icon, select settings and then scroll down the screen, select site settings and then tap clipboard. On clipboard, tap switch until blue to allow, or tap switch until gray to deny. If you tap switch until gray, block sites from reading text and images from the clipboard. Or if you tap switch until blue, ask before allowing sites to read text and images from the clipboard. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.